A liquid can be separated from contaminants by boiling the mixture, condensing the vapors, and collecting the purified liquid in a new container. We will look at both simple and fractional distillations in detail. Let's start with a simple distillation.